All right, stream should be live. First time with my finest potato cam resolution of my face in the mix in the corner. Y'all been complaining that I haven't done that yet, so there you go. There you go indeed. We'll be starting up in just a second, so fun. Let's see, but I'm going to mention this as I always do. If you don't know when the streams are, if you want to know, sign up for my Twitter feed, sign up for the channel. That way I'll always announce something on Twitter. I'll also post a video a couple days ahead of time when I'm streaming next, so y'all will know when that will be. So yeah, I'm actually rearranging my monitors a little bit, because I'm looking here, I'm talking here, but the chat is over there, so yeah, finest potato cam face cam, God help us all. Should be fun. Hold on, let me shift this around a little bit. Okay, that should be working better now, more or less. Yeah? Yeah, probably. All right, can y'all hear me okay? We've got, checking the audio right now to make sure we're all in one place. Let's load up where we were. I don't remember what the hell we were doing. Oh, so we're hitting the facility, right? Yeah, load up. Well, anyway, no worries. So we do have good audio, though. Are you picking me up okay? Because this is the first time I'm trying to time it out with, all right, nice. Solid. I got quite a tidy crew this evening. Nice. Got my beverage of choice. My drinking boot. Alright. Time to get our asses killed in XCOM. What the hell were we even doing? I don't even remember. Goddamn. Oh yeah, that's right. We're hitting this facility. Who do we have in the crew? We got our Necromancer. We got Kraken. We've got Khasifa. We've got, oh, my avatar is here. Goddess is here. And Johnny Brambles is here. So good. All right. Hey, welcome everybody. Man, this is nice. Even though my stream currently has two people watching, so I don't know what the hell's wrong with that, because I need more than two people chatting in chat. All right. Designated coordinates. Last time we were here, Fenson was cursing us with the potentiality of the big nasty being here, namely the Berserker Queen. So we're going to hope he's actually very, very wrong, but my guess is he's going to be horribly right, depending. Let's see. Anything yet? Nothing yet. No time limits, I'm gonna take this easy. This is 13 for you. Okay, good. Excellent. I'm trying more bandwidth through on the stream, because last time, I'm noticing how jumpy some of the footage is, especially when it gets kind of whippy. So I'm putting through more bandwidth. Hopefully that'll improve the video quality some. Been kind of bugging me, actually, how fuzzy that looks. So we'll see if that's any better. As I'm whipping the screen around now, we'll obviously know something goes horribly wrong.
Got it.
We're all just two dissociative identities, yeah. Okay, that's good. That could well be. Alright. Khasifa. Well, we don't really have a need for him to set up yet. We don't have any targets whatsoever.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Take this nice and easy. We do want to keep behind cover at the very least, though. Don't want to get caught out and shot from a flank, because that would be just depressing as hell.
Already there.
Alright, Kraken. Set this up, baby. Done. All right, we're gonna take the time here.
Eyes on the front.
Nobody gonna die yet, except for the A's. Okay, didn't hear too much coming off of that, so let's keep shifting forward. Remember, the edge of the map is here. Other edge is right there, so shouldn't be too bad. Let's shift up this way, maybe.
Roger that.
Nothing visible yet, really. So where the hell is the facility? Probably over this river, actually, which is going to be a pain in the ass to breach. Okay, well, I'll take this nice and easy. How have I been? I have been freaking busy, man. Real life is a bitch. Especially when work comes into play. It's no fun.
Got it covered.
That's what's really been going on. That's why I haven't been any streams lately. Real life has been quite busy.
Good to go.
Been traveling and stuff, and for work, not for play, unfortunately. So yeah, it's been stuff.
Got it covered.
The odds for the Curios in Darkest Dungeon? Yeah, I saw that comment. I'm not surprised that our RNG is just awful. It's just every time we touch anything, it's just like, you get a negative trade, 50 stress!
Rolling.
Darkest Dungeon hates me more than XCOM does, I'll be honest with you. Alright, Overwatch this up. Aha! We got something. What's up? At least it's better than yours, Wolf. Oh my god, what is going on in your life that makes it so depressing? What is up, man?
Okay. devil's making.
Aha! All right, we got a shield bearer and an officer and a lancer. They're trying to pretend they're not there, but we know they're there. That man is playing Galaga. All right, let's see. We're gonna set up a nice, handy ambush here. It's my handy dandy murder stick. Can we get? Wait, Khasifa, are you wearing the snake camo? You are wearing the snake camo. All right. Can I get you on high? There's no cover on this high ground though. So as much as I want to get him on high ground, it seems like a bad idea.
Heading out.
We're gonna do with him. Just come here. We're gonna set up to get the squad site. Yeah, you've got that. I know, bro. All right, the commanders, we're going to shift them around so we don't get caught out. Let's see. Commander dude. Yeah, I don't want to rush this again because they might have vision. We don't have exactly the full range and where they see. Shift right there.
Moving out.
Solid. We're going to check that first pack nice and easy. Kraken, get me... probably here. Because we have gun points. You can rush a gun point if you need to. Let's see. Yeah, that officer's gonna move around. Looks like they're gonna move toward this direction, toward the graveyard, which is very oddly appropriate. Goddess. Yeah, there's not that much cover here, actually, that's full. I don't like that so much.
Affirmative. Let's
see, who else do we need? And Johnny Brambles, that's right. Can't forget about Johnny Brambles. The man with the frost grenades and the plasma grenades. Ah. Positive quirk. Oh, man. Yeah, Dargy's Dungeon hates us much. Oh, jeez. Wow, Wolf, I hope things turn around for you, man. That seems like a pretty rough go of it. It's a lot of things at once. Stay sane, though. Hope the medical certificate keeps you alive, or to whatever extent that needs to be done. Hope it wasn't serious. All right, we're going to set this up on an Overwatch and get this right here. What about you? Khasifa! Stay there. Stop doing stuff. Yeah, patrol over here, baby. Come on. Daddy's ready for you. We may want to pick off that shield bearer first. Oh, you even walking into the river, you ignorant bastards? Oh, that's amazing. Khasifa, 100% chance to drop the shield bearer, and he's the most dangerous one, honestly, because he gives that damn shield. Yeah, or we could have Johnny just, but we don't need the plasma grenade, there's no need. Or, dear friends, we can set up a lightning shot or a fireball. That would be nice. Lightning for 8 damage. It's got a 4-turn CD as well. Yeah, I think we're gonna get me some lightning. That's a guaranteed kill on the shield bearer. Give me some of that. Hello. Goodbye. Woohoohoo, that can crit. Nice.
They found us.
Even got a solid stun off. Do we stun both of them? Are you kidding? Oh my god. Our necromancer's an animal. Double stun on that. Okay, who wants a kill? I think Johnny wants a kill. Johnny needs a kill, because Johnny, we need some love on our gunners. It's a sexy gun, though, I gotta say. Epigenetics was not nice to him, no, absolutely not, but lightning is a good ability. Morphine painkillers, goddamn! Aha! Ave! Guys, hey, man. Is an Archangel suit here? No, it's the Viper King suit, that's right. Oh, my Portuguese amigo. Tudo bem? Alright, let's take a swing here. Handled. Oh, wait a minute. Johnny missed that shot? Oh, I was sure he was gonna hit. I thought we got a kill there. I got distracted by the chat. This is gonna cost me someone's life at some point. Okay. Alright, let's get my avatar up another rank then, I guess. Try not to get killed this time. Woohoo, yeah. I did see that. Implacable, even. I like it. Alright, we got one move from that, but we don't really need it. So we're gonna set up some overwatches here, because that's the first back down. Very nicely, in fact.
Moving to Overwatch.
Vipers, yeah. That is good. Alright. Let's end the turn to see what else we've got. Got a fresh hell we've unleashed. I'm probably actually gonna keep running up. Khasifa is gonna not be able to snipe too well here. Who do we move up? I think we're going to move up with Goddess, primarily. No, she can't move to cover. Breaching this river is going to be what I'm concerned about. We're going to try to move to the graveyard here, I think, before we hit the facility. The facility's in this general direction, obviously, so... we could maybe shift through this building. There's bound to be another pack that way, I think. Alright, let's start shifting you. Shifting you on a grapple, bro.
Grappling!
Vipers fly? No, Vipers grapple. The Viper suit grapples like that, Moro. My sanity, yeah. All right, well, sanity is far. It's just a precious resource these days.
Let's move,
I think,
away.
In many, many ways. Solid, okay, nothing activated, so that's the idea. We're gonna shift people up on yellow moves then. This move is safe. That move is safe.
Already there.
And let's see, get some more folks up in this way. Johnny Brambles, get, we do have vision inside the building yet? We don't have vision inside the building yet, so just in case there's a pack right on that corner, I'm actually not gonna do this. I'm gonna blue move Overwatch for now. Seraph, that lightning cooldown was beautiful. How many more? How much more CD do you have on that? Five more turns. That's a six-turn CD. It's a badass ability, so I can sympathize. I understand. Okay, not hearing anything, so that's fine. This is probably a highly explosive canister of gasoline, so let me not do that. Let's see what we need to do. Well, Kraken could be our... Alright, let's get Goddess in there first, because she can at least take a position. Now, she doesn't have... Has your movement been reduced or something? Did I give her something that reduces movement? I might have. Because this, her lack of movement is quite disturbing. Alright. Kraken, then. Get in here. If we need to gunpoint somebody, we will. Woo! Now they know we're here. Nope. Okay, nothing yet. Sounds good to me. 45 hours and eat bacon. Oh, God. Pretty sure your body's fat stores are going to be, like, spiking after that, man.
Got it.
45 hours of consciousness with bacon involved. Yeesh.
I can handle that.
That's some scary stuff. Alright, looks like we're pretty clear on this side as well, so we can put Seraph kinda... I wanna be smart about this. Let's put you back here where you
already
can't get
there.
Spotted. It's right there on that wall, perfect. Okay. Are you still... You're still in single turn mode, aren't you? Okay. Stay on the middle of the roof so you don't spot anything nasty.
If you say so.
Oh, shit! That was bad! That was very, very bad! This was very, 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 very bad. Holy shit, that was bad. Okay. Okay. Okay, red alert, people, red alert. We just got screwed by RNG again. Holy shit. Oh, somebody screw me. That is awful. Wow. And there's nothing I can do. Wow. Okay. Well, there's gonna be some bodies here. Alright, I can draw fire on the commander, but this is gonna suck, dude. I can't even frostbomb this bitch. That's how bad this is. I can't even frostbomb her. Holy shit. That's timing, man. Last move on the roof. I was worried about that, but I was like, it'll be okay. Bullshit it will. Oh god, that's awful. Okay, does draw fire take care of heights as well? It does. Okay, I can draw fire and make commander my defensive item, but this is gonna suck. That's not good. It's really not good. How the fuck am I gonna deal with this? I have no idea. So I can't frostbomb, and this wench is gonna move every turn. I gotta get her closer in order to frostbomb her. And those other two mutons are gonna be giving us the business as well. Okay. I mean, I want a rocket. I want to do a lot. Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. We can get a rocket in edgewise, but then we don't have the draw fire ability. So how can I rocket launch here, but not frostbomb there? That's really unfortunate. I mean, she's low on health, but the problem is, it's just, she's gonna be able to do wicked damage. I need this. Oh, that's the worst possible situation. Alright, Commander. Let's draw fire for now. We'll increase armor by 2 and we'll increase defense. Specifically, the guy on the roof that's exposed against 2 mutons. I'm most worried about my sniper at this point. That's not good. Okay, there we go. The bitch is here. Oh god. That's not good. So we got the stun. It's not good. Nice shot, Goddess. 10 damage off the cuff. Alright, well, now we absolutely need to freeze this bitch. 20 damage. That's the only... we have a stun here, too. It's not good. We're gonna need to stun her with Frostbomb. We're gonna let the mutons do their turn. Hey, Fenson! Grats, we picked the worst possible time to get stuck with the Muton Queen, by the way. And we're not sure if our sniper's gonna survive this shit. It's not a good run so far, folks. Not a good start. We're definitely frost bombing her.
Fire in the hole.
We can't let her do anything else. Oh god. Oh god. Alright, frozen for two turns. That's our last move. Now the mutons are gonna get free shots at our sniper, which is not awesome. I have increased defense, but yeah! 57% chance. There's that freaking defense putting in. That's good, that's good, that's good. If he takes one shot, he should be okay. Six crit. Alright. That was 43% chance to hit there too. So that defense thing is awesome.
I'm doing something.
Okay, no, solid. Okay, so this is okay. This is okay. We're gonna make it out of here. It's just, oh god. Okay, 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 okay. Alright, how do we play this? We need to do stuff that needs to make her dead. And then we also, I mean, the fact that Commander is also stunned right now is not helping us at all. Mutons. Yeah, the mutons are gonna have a field day with us. They have the grenades as well, so this is not gonna be good. I'm gonna need to kill it with fire. The problem is the fire is gonna spread to me as well. So that's not good. Wow. Okay, what's the best option here? I think we're just gonna have to crit this thing in the face a lot. That's pretty much what's gonna need to happen. 6 to 8 with a 55% chance to crit is not bad. This guy is gonna have to get... Oh, we can gunpoint with our sniper? Oh, that's right, we have the gunpoint sidearm. Oh, that's right! We have the badass unit. And the axe here is not gonna help us either. Johnny Johnlin may need to grenade the shit out of these guys. Alright. Job one, I think, is gonna be poison her and then set her on fire. Yeah, we're gonna poison her and then we're gonna set her on fire because poison does not end my turn. So we're gonna set that up. Let's see. There's the poison. She's gonna be poisoned. Still poisoned. Frozen for one turn. Then she's gonna eventually get a reaction. So we're gonna have to do as best we can now. Get a fireball on here. And I'm a little worried that we're gonna burn through ourselves. But we're gonna have to just back off of this position a little bit. Yeah, if I had rapid fire on a shotgun, this would not be a long discussion. But I don't right now. Fireball 8 to 10. So this is still gonna do pretty good damage. Alright, I'm putting Seraph out here because he's definitely flanked by the mutons, but we'll see what we can do here. Okay, good. 9 damage and burning. Okay, solid. Okay, so she's up and thawed. Is the Shadowfall a free action? No, it's not a free action. It's guaranteed to hit. So, if we take a shot to... If we do 8 damage here and she burns from the fire and the poison, she's dead. And then we can deal with the mutons. Okay, that's huge. Ideally, we can gunpoint one and the other and then deal with them. Let's see. Okay. Johnny Brambles. What do you have? 93%. If you miss that, I'm gonna be hella pissed at you, bro. Alright, Goddess, what do you have? 80%. What the hell is with the aim? Alright, well. Lacking other options. Gonna have to deal with this muton style. Or I have to deal with the mutons the hard way, rather. Oh, fuck me. I would really like Johnny to take a swing at this, but I don't know if it's gonna be possible. Alright, Kraken, go ahead and shoot this thing in the face. Just kill this bitch. How much damage was that? How pissed is she? 1 damage from the burning. What about the poison? What about the poison? I poisoned her! Okay. She just did that. Okay. If you want to get on the name list for this stuff, I highly recommend you send me a character with one character pool. Rather, a character pool with one character in it for XCOM 2. Otherwise, you can sign up on the Word document linked to the channel banner. That's another way to do this, potentially. Alright, so the burning didn't kill her, unfortunately. Not enough. This is a free action, though, the freeze. The frostbite's a free action. I'm trying to think of ways to fix all the problems here. Okay, we need to kill this bitch somehow. Didn't kill her, though. A better chance at hitting. Why don't we have harassment protocol? Oh, because we're stunned, that's why. Disoriented. That's why our aim is bad, we're all disorientated. That'll explain it. Okay. Alright, now I gotta be smart about this. Don't want a grenade. Alright, because I gotta think about the mutons still, too. Alright, got it. You get an 80% chance. It's not very high. The odds. I don't like that at all. Get an Aether and Johnny, but I need the grenades on the mutons, otherwise we're gonna be in trouble. And I don't have enough problem solvers right now. Johnny doesn't have a frost grenade left. Wow. Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna solve this right now. Hey, Zerker Queen is right next to us. Yeah, that's what's happening right now. So we gotta depend on the RNG for the 80. I mean, this is not gonna work, I'm pretty sure, but let's go, come on. We got her, she's down. Goddess got the glory.
I'd love to ask Valen what exactly she planned on doing with this thing.
I don't think I want to ask Valen, I just want it dead. Reasoning.
Although I would question whether reason was ever involved in this decision.
Okay, so we're gonna get our sniper off the roof. First, we're gonna try to frostbite. Because that's gonna save us ideally here. Viper armor, go! Frozen! Yes, Hasifa! You know what daddy wants. You know what daddy wants. Daddy wants you alive. Okay. Daddy also wants you to gunpoint this motherfucker. Alright, gunpoint there. The odds of yet another pack screwing us here are minimal. So we're gonna gunpoint. Hey, look, there's a turret! Somebody just bend me over backwards. Jesus, the odds. And there's a turret. God! Oh, God! Alright. Well, that sucks. I guess we're just gonna have to hunker from the turret from now. Because we're not flanked by the turret, at least. Looks like. No, we're okay. Oh, God. Okay, so there's definitely a turret here, which is not fun. I don't think Johnny's gonna be in range of the turret from this position. Let's see. I wish I could actually get to figure out where we are. No, we're okay, though. We're okay. Alright, Johnny, we're just gonna have to risk this one here. Come on. There we go.
I'm going.
Oh, man. What a game. What a star. But at least she's dead. Like, I gotta get breath now, and then I'll be alright. Can you take a nice swing? Or what about your shot, at least? 68 versus 63. Let's take the 68. We might be able to get this thing, if we're lucky. Sick damage. Solid. Okay, you're gonna hunker like hell, because you don't want to get shot by that thing. So Goddess just got a kill, and now she's concealed, which is awesome. That's the ability, that seal ability that we have. We're hunkered now, so if he hits, that's bullshit. Okay, we're good.
Incoming, over here!
Alright, solid. So that was a good move from Hasifa. Disorientation removed. Oh, good! So Commander's also got his head unscrewed, probably. Alright, Hasifa, what does your shot look like here on the turret? 100% on the 5 damage turret. Yeah, I'm gonna need to deal with that with a quickness. Let's unload this real fast. That snake suit is so badass. I love it. Okay. So now, Kraken can come in here. We just have to deal with this guy, because he's gonna break the ice pretty soon. Why don't we just slash this guy to death? I think that might be a good idea. Let's make sure the slash is in the right direction. No, the other guy. Yeah, slash right there. 100%. Now, the odds, again, are not with us for a safe move here, but let's go ahead and try and push this one out. Looks like we don't have action and vision on anything else. That's good. All right, Commander wrecking face with this ionic axe. God, those axes are awesome.
You can't handle me.
And we get another move from Implacable, which is solid. So let's pull out back here.
Finally.
Don't activate anything funny. Alright, and then now we can get a nice simple kill. Ideally with Johnny. Johnny could use another kill. Let's
whatever
get that
you
going.
Say.
Break the ice with him, offer him a drink. Alright. Let's handle the muton. Come on, Johnny. There we go. Putting down some mutons. All right, make an Ursinus voice pack. That would be fun, right? Oh, God. All my wonderful witticisms that no one ever needed to hear, ever. Okay. Let's get Goddess up here and reloaded. We're gonna take this step by step. Oh, it's a free reload? Oh, crap. I forgot I had the autoloader. Whoops. Okay. Well, no biggie. No biggie. At least we got the Berserker Queen down. That was the opposite of fun. Man, what timing. What timing. They like to put those in, like, the mission after we find them for the first time. They're just like, hey, you want another alien leader thing? Great. Appreciate it. That's nice. It's nice. It's good.
Good to go.
Oh, take my money. A Dota 2 announcer? Oh my god. That'd be funny. My knowledge of Dota 2 is rusty at best. Haven't played that in a long time. I haven't had the time to learn Dota. That's the issue. I started getting okay for a bit, but then I just stopped playing. I didn't have time. Real life gets in the way. Like, you know, channels and streams and everything. Oh, of course. That would be my voice back. All right, liquid refreshment. Let's keep going. Okay, somehow we're still alive. I'm not sure how we did that. Do we have a med kit? Yeah, we do have a med kit. Goddess, fix Hasifa's head a little bit. Hasifa did not have a good time. Let's go. Yeah, up to 4 HP. Wow, we need to upgrade that shit quickly.
You're gonna be fine.
Here's your 4 HP. Enjoy. Try not to die as hard this time. That draw fire was very, very handy, though, I gotta say. I like that ability a lot for one of those situations where two mutants have you flanked, and you're just like, okay, I guess I'm dead.
I can handle that.
Adam Jenkins voice back now? That's true. That is true. Let's see. Get up here.
Sure
we're gonna
thing.
Keep Overwatch blue rock. Moving for now. Like I said, we don't have a time limit, so this is alright. Take the reloads while we can get them. And it's everybody full on rounds? Not quite yet. Take the reloads. Anybody else?
Ready to engage.
No, we're good. We're good, we're good, we're good. Okay, let's set the Overwatch and then we'll move in. Alright, we're clear. For now. So let's move up blue moves. What is my favorite liquid of choice? Beer. There is beer in that there drinking thing.
Not a problem.
Let's see. Hasifa. What can we do? Well, let's just not do anything bad. Lemonade. Lemonade. Now I'm honest let's about what I drank here.
Okay.
Let's go. Brambles. There you go.
No problem, boss.
Come on, man. I'm in Belgium. There's beer floating around everywhere. There's so much. So much.
Moving to Overwatch.
I do love tea, though. Tea is my only option. Tea. Coke. I hope that's liquid Coke, man. Now, tea is my only option in the morning. I am not a coffee drinker. I do love me some tea. Like, very, very much.
Tired of waiting around.
Since I was a wee lad. Oh, there we go. Sounds like I activated a pack as well.
You're near the target position.
There we go. Ah, heavy turret. Marvelous. We see another turret. Okay, Hasifa. You're not set up, so you don't have squad sight here. Alright, set you up. You'll have a squad sight shot next round. Yep, he's got that turret now. Dead in his sights. So, Commander, for now, just hunker up. You'll be fine. Turret won't touch you. Gonna get Overwatch on everybody else for now, and then we'll get the squad sight turret removal and we'll move in then, I think. Can we actually harassment protocol this thing? 5 damage, not quite enough. I don't want to waste harassment protocol on that, so there's no point. Johnny Bramble's
whatever
getting here.
You say.
Set up Overwatches as we move in toward the facility. Seraph is okay right here.
Absolutely.
Nothing else. Heavy turret. That'll be fine. Alright. Apologies to anyone who has Tourette's out there. That's probably not a very good example of what it actually is.
I'm on it.
But it's a stereotypical example, so I'm gonna go with it that way. That's my excuse. My excuse is ignorance. That thing hit on a... Wow, 24%! It's got a really high ground on us. And it went on Overwatch. Oh, you little bastard. Alright, Hasifa, knock that turret down for me, will you, buddy? What you got? 100%. Easy kill. Let's do it.
Coffee.
Yeah, no, I'm a big
chicken.
I'm a big tea drinker.
Yeah.
No, coffee's not bad. I just when I drink coffee, I tend to drink those disgustingly sweet, like not really coffee kind of drinks. You know, it's like, oh my god, 7 times sugar with like Frappuccino twist or whatever the hell. I don't know like the Starbucks lingo either, so I'm usually like the worst person in line there. Like, what other flavor do you have? Oh wait, we have someone who's concealed. Why am I not using Goddess to her full potential? I'm not sure.
Copy that.
That is derping. Ignorance is bliss. if there are perils of the warp, then indeed ignorance is bliss. But otherwise, nay.
On my way.
Let's see. Alright, keep everyone overwatching. That should be fun.
Scanning.
Got it covered.
Sassy Earth best Earth. Oh my god. Yeah. Free shots? No, it's fine. Alright, can we not get through the window? We seriously can't get through the window. Oh, it's because it's got the freaking lightning bars on it? Can we shoot our way through the window? I don't want to go up here. I want to get out this way, nice and easy. I guess we can go through this door, fine. We can go through the damn door.
Hostile targets in sight.
Okay, we got an Archon pack up top with a shield bearer. Okay, so we do have to watch that. Having them on high ground is not bueno. That's not good, actually. I gotta be very careful with how I engage then. We can grapple up with Khasifa when we want him to.
I guess that'll
we'll be
okay.
Careful, though. Yeah, we could blow a hole in the wall, but then I might need that last grenade. By the looks of what Goddess just spotted, getting I think up. I will. So we gotta be careful. Archons are no good. We gotta play this safe. In case that patrol comes Got down this way. Okay, Goddess is gonna be our point woman for this. We need some way. We're gonna get spotted though if we step here, apparently. Interesting. What? Yes, we still see this guy up here. Can we get... I wonder. Can we get a solid grenade off this way? Because there's just... I don't want them to be on high ground like that. You know what? Let me see. Can I get a... Ooh, I can get... Oh, wow. Okay. So my grenades can go pretty damn far, actually. Not quite as far as I'd like, but pretty damn far. Oh, there's one that goes all the way up there for a second. Oh, this has got to be a glitch. Yeah. It's about as far as I can get them. So that's not great, actually. Not great at all. Does Goddess have a grenade? Yeah, she does, but her grenade arm isn't very good. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? Alright, Khasifa, you have a plan. Is roof no longer on fire? Yeah, too bad your cover's on fire. Alright, what I'm gonna be able to do, I think, is actually get Khasifa to get squad sight from up here. Way out of range of anybody. Yeah, there we go. There we go, son. That's where I need you to go. I need you to go right there.
Going up!
And we're gonna set him up. Grapple Snake Suit! Grapple Snake Man! It's like Billy versus Snake Man. Do we have... Yeah, we have squad sight now. Okay. We're gonna try to activate that way with a precision shot that'll do extra damage, drop the shield bearer, and then we're gonna see what the hell to play this. We're gonna have to play this very smart, though. Yeah, I'm not sure how this is gonna play out. Yeah, I might be able to get a grenade off here, just off the arc. So yeah, we're gonna do an AoE overwatch for now. Ah, that's the other thing. How does lightning work? Do I need, like, line of sight? A fireball. Yeah, both of these require line of sight, so that's gonna be a little more difficult. Alright, you know what? Let's play it like this. One more turn, we'll activate with the precision shot snipe. And we should be fine then. Are you gonna move? What the hell? What? You're not active. You're not active. Or maybe they are active. Maybe they are active. I don't know. Whatever. We're going to precision shot down that dude right now. 8 to 10. So we could get a kill here potentially. Alright, buddy. 85% chance to crit. That's looking pretty good. The Archon I would do, but he's got way too much defense. How much defense is that? 48. That is just ridiculous. 25 HP. That dude is scary. Drop the shield bearer. Nice shot, Khasifa. Nope, that pack definitely activated. That pack definitely activated. And Goddess is still concealed. Yeah, that pack definitely activated. Okay, that is what I would term the bullshits. Okay. Well, now we know what we're facing. What was the other guy in that pack? I didn't even get a chance to see the bastard. Hey, rocket. Can we rocket this guy a little bit? Drop the other guy through the floor, maybe? All right, Commander, have some fun while this guy's still rocketable. We hit something, and something ain't happy, though I'm not sure. All right, he's still pissed now. He's, like, super pissed. Super pissed Archon mode. Battle frenzy. Goody-goody gumdrops. Genetics favor all Archons. Yeah, they do. Those are scary, man. I've never had, like, a normal Archon. I've always had, like, a beast mode, like, I will rock you kind of Archon. It's not really, really good. I don't like it.
No problem, boss.
I mean, well, if we're lucky, we're just gonna get the pinions. Oh, we see something. Oh, Heavy Lancer. Ah, okay. Well, goody, goody gumdrops. What's your shot? 86 on the Lancer. Goddess, do you see the Lancer? Goddess only sees that. Okay. Seraph, get yourself up here. I'm gonna need you to do some magic pretty soon, man.
Sure thing.
Fireball? Burning Archon? Burning Archon! Yeah, we're gonna need to do some of that. Die in a fire, please. Please die in a fire. Okay, 8 damage and burning. That's gonna be good. Okay, we're gonna try to blow all our loads on this thing right now. We're gonna go harassing protocol, which doesn't end my turn. We definitely harass this guy. Yep, solid, solid, solid. Okay. 5 damage. We try to take another ping of this thing, too, if we're lucky. Goddess is still technically concealed. Yeah, I think concealment in this game is definitely somewhat broken. Good God. Can we get a guaranteed grenade strike on this thing? I don't think so. Johnny has an 86% shot on that guy. Might be wise to waste him. Just so we don't have to worry about... I'm just checking if I maybe get one edgewise. We can't. So might be ways to waste him so we don't have to worry about the stun. Yeah. What about a grenade? Can we get a grenade in edgewise here? To drop him to the floor? Looks like we can. Yeah, we can. Look at that. Right there on the edge of Johnny Bramble's range. Get that grenade on. Should be able to drop him here. Tigers, let me help with the autopsy. Cheers. Prost. Best. Lancer better be dead. There we go. Okay, handled. So now it's just the Archon left. As we were leaving the, at this rate, we're not gonna need the X4. This is gonna be a smoldering wreck before the end of this mission. Alright, Goddess, take this shot. Let's see if we can't get him. Oh, yeah! 45%! Okay, so how the hell are we gonna get the goodies? The goodies are currently burning. Where can we get the goodies from? Wow. Okay. Alright, buddy. Kraken, you're not gonna like this very much. Telling you now. You're not gonna like this very much. You're gonna have a bad time.
Enemies moving on our position.
You're gonna have a very bad time. And we got reinforcements here.
Be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Alright. Well, we can get the good stuff here temporarily before this all burns to hell. Right? This is getting my stuff. This is getting the stuff.
Tired of waiting around.
Get me the goodies. What do we got? Ooh, double rare strong boxes! Yes. Okay, cool. Solid. Advanced laser sight, data cache, cores, and 2 cores. I need the cores badly, so that's really important.
This looks like the stuff.
It's like the stuff. Indeed. Alright, but now we need to get this Overwatch proper. Get this all well and proper. Alright, we're gonna set up a long watch here after we take the reload. So I want to get a shot in edgewise on Hasifa when we can.
Let's rock!
The hell? Oh yeah, there's one move for the reload. That's right. I forgot. Crab balls. Alright, Commander, do you have Blade Master yet? Blade Storm. Yeah, if I can get in on some Blade Storm action, that'd be pretty sick. Just drop a Blade Stormer right on the reinforcements. I'm liking that idea. Okay, then the rest of us are going to have to find some way to get up here to hover them from high ground. Johnny Brambles, get over here. Maybe on the corner. Let's see. Kraken's still up here, too. I don't want to get him too crazy. Let's get him on high ground here.
Let's move already!
Be able to sweep through as needed. Solid, okay. Yeah, I'm definitely going to get a Blade Stormer right on this reinforcement position, because this is going to get abusive very quickly.
Go.
Let's see. Oh my god, I moved my chat somehow. Hold on, folks. I'm gonna have to change this for a second. There we go. There we go. Now I can read what everybody's saying. Okay. I hate it when I fail that. Okay. Johnny, yeah, we're gonna need some high ground people. Goddess, how far can you move Seraph? How far can you move Seraph? Can you go here? Alright, we're gonna have to
Stepping
do that.
Off.
Johnny Brambles, get over here. I just want to be able to get to flanking positions as needed. And then we can deal with it. Goddess can't quite move out there. Alright, well, we're going to do what we can.
Time to load her.
And why is my chat not scrolling now? Come on, guys. There we go. There we go. Alright. Okay. Ah, we got a mech. And a lancer and an officer. Did they just drop four? Oh no, that's my commander unit right there. Blade storm time. There's a miss, 62%.
Guys on advent troops.
That didn't work out so good. That did not work out so good. DJ Lightning was six damage, nice. Where the hell did that mech run off to? That's my question. Where's that mech? Oh, he went on the roof. Oh, ain't you a cheeky little git. Alright, that officer's not in a good position right now. He's not having a good day. Alright, good. Johnny Brambles. We could probably wreck that. Do we have another lightning primed up? Yes, we do. We're gonna shut down the mech right now. Enjoy your lightning. And he is deactivated and falling through the floor. Shut down for two. How much damage do you take from that? He dead? No, he's not quite dead. Almost there. Alright, Khasifa, I need you to start dropping more bodies. Have you drop that officer for me? Well, the mech's a guaranteed kill as well, but that's easy for a lot of people. 6 to 8, huh? Can we do better with precision shot? 8 to 10. We have a 66% chance of killing this guy, and 85% chance to crit. Chances are this is a good one to take, because the mech is no longer a concern. Alright, let's take the precision shot. Yeah, let's do it. Woohoo! Nice. 13 damage, baby. 13 damage. All well and good. Alright. So guys can get easy kills. Seraph already did his part. Johnny Bramble. I need to upgrade my...
I'm going.
Yeah, our Grenadier as much as possible. So we're going to have to go with that. Fire shot. Nice and easy.
You know that was good.
I knew that was good. Ah, there's a promotion. There be the promotion, yar. Alright, let's get right here.
Here I
and
come.
Take the nice easy flank shot. Hey, dude. What's up? 96? What? What are your odds to hit the thing with your axe? 88%, even worse. Alright, let's take the shot. You don't have a shotgun, so that makes sense, I guess. Got him. Handled.
Want some more?
Handled. Implacable.
Right. We're not picking up any additional
contacts. Oh, good.
Near the AO.
About freaking time we're not picking up any additional contacts.
Charges and move to evac.
Hey, Hyphus, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Alright. I'm gonna set this X4 here. Got no more contacts, so this mission is about as done as it's gonna get. Everybody else the hell out of here. We've gone on long enough. We got a Berserker Queen. Please tell me we get the autopsy for the Berserker Queen, right? I mean, I know we're gonna blow this place to hell, but we're taking her back with us, right? Like, I don't want to miss out on the Berserker Queen armor. Because that would kind of, suck the big one. That'd be awful.
Let's do this.
Let's see. Alright, lock that in. Whatever. Alright, everyone just freaking Overwatch all. Seriously, just do
it.
Alright. Plant the X4. Das ist doch ein Spaziergang. Spaziergang. What is Spaziergang?
Fenson.
Teach
confirmed.
Me the Deutsch.
X4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction.
Oop, wrong button.
Evac.
Let's get the extract right around. Can we get an extract here? I saw a blue thing. There, we're gonna get an extract right there.
Requesting good. Emergency evac!
I gotta kill her again? Don't even joke, man. Don't even joke. Oh, God. Alright, let's get out of here.
Rolling out!
Oh, Khasifa can't quite get to the evac. No, Khasifa! You must get to the evac. Soon, buddy.
So.
Soon, baby. Alright, get over here.
Turn four!
There.
Confirmed.
There.
Seems doable.
Get there.
Absolutely.
Everyone take the overwatches for now.
Overwatch.
On it.
Don't blow it yet, guys. Don't blow it yet. You don't understand how to do this. Okay, fine. Take that. We can end the turn, right? Thank you. Alright, Khasifa, get in here. Alright, it is on our queue. 5 tons of meat. Yeah, how does the... You always get the armor. Okay, good. It is probably 5 tons of meat. It's a big animal. Alright, let's get extracted.
Ready to boogie!
Alright, folks. Successful run.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. Woo-hoo! X4 charges detonating.
Love me them high explosives. Operation Ghostface Killer! Alright. We're all wounded here, though, which is gonna be a bit of a problem. I'm thinking... there we go. I was like, oh god, please don't tell me the game is glitching again. I revalidated before we started the mission, so... I should have been fine. I was just a little worried there for a second. Oh god. Oh god. Going on a stroll. I see. Piece of cake. Got it. I have learned the Deutsch. Thank you. Spaziergang. Yeah, I know gang is some kind of motion or walking. Evening, peoples. Welcome, William. Afternoon, 4 a.m. in Southeast Asia. God damn, that's awesome. We got everybody from all these time zones. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Nah, I'm just used to the chat, man. The chat is good. The chat makes XCOM 2 worthwhile. 3:46 a.m. and 2:46. Yeah, but 2:46, at least that's p.m., I think, Fleet Admiral, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. That is coming back. On time a little bit. Alright. We'd like to get back to base at some point, though. Can we make this flight a little faster? Operation Ghostface. Come on, guys. Don't do this to me. This is like the longest plane ride ever. Everyone's already got that kind of awkward silence going on. They're just kind of like, yeah, we're done talking. Let's just go back and do whatever we're normally doing ourselves. Thanks, it's fine. I know you well enough already. It's good. It does make me look more sane. It does, actually. The chat is my therapy, practically. There we go. There's the red light. That's a long flight. I'm still waiting for some glitches. Oh, yes. Okay, no glitches. Just really, really long time. Yeah. Yeah, before the hell of Monday. Yeah, I know, man. Monday's no good. Yeah, I'll see if I got Grave Luna from that. He did pretty good. Good job, man. Hidden ability uncovered. Mentor confidence. Oh, really? No, you had that already. Oh, I guess that's kind of a really shitty one. Okay, what do we have? By the way, the Necromancer mod just got upgraded, so take that what you will. So now we have new abilities. So here you go. So poison, raise zombie, so we still have. We have Undead Link, which is different now. Enhance the link to Necromancer and one of his zombies, increasing all of its life stats, which is pretty cool. So we get tougher zombies, which... We get lightning, we have fireball, and then we have two options here at Major. Army of the Dead or Eldritch Storm. What is this? Eldritch Storm. Necromancer become an avatar of death. Focus all your power into one spell that will set on fire, poison, and cause acid burn to all enemies in a large radius that does no direct damage. That's pretty cool. Or we have... Raises all dead humans in a large radius of zombies. That's cool. Hallucinations curse. Okay. Interesting. Alright. As cool as it is, though... As cool as that is, I think... This might have limited applicability, honestly, with that many zombies around. And we're not gonna have many odds for that, or many chances for that, I think. I don't know, but it's so cool though, right? We get an army of zombies? Like, why wouldn't I do that, right? Yeah. Let's do the army of the dead. What the hell? We can always respec it later. Do it. Do it. Do it. Alright. Yeah, Goddess really didn't get a promotion after wrecking the Zerker. That's kind of sad. Everyone was really sad. Alright, hollow targeting and heavy ordnance. Alright, finally, heavy ordnance. Yeah. I need you to have double frost grenades, bro. That would have been handy last time. Alright, good job, everyone.
Commander. On your order, I can begin conducting an autopsy.
Tigan's really excited about the Berserker Queen autopsy.
We have an opportunity.
All right.
To advance our own research beyond the bounds of our current expertise.
Look at that man's face. He's like, dead ass. He's just waiting to jump into that thing. Good God. All right. Okay, we can rush the alien strong button. No big deal.
Commendable job in destroying the alien's facility.
All right, so we've taken that one down a bit.
Towards the Avatar.
Let's change the research. Illyrium is in one day. Okay, we're gonna finish Illyrium at least. Incursion.
Our work is proceeding as expected, Commander.
We do need zombie strap with X4. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. That we absolutely do.
Dr. Shen's constant
face. All right. So wait a minute. We have suit up already from Oceania, And we gotta get ready for the next facility, actually, here. We have enough contacts to do it, I do believe. What the hell? Screen, when I right-click to drag, don't throw me out of here, okay? Just I'm not a fan of the interface. We need to make contact with Eastern Europe. Yeah, we do. Because otherwise, if this ticks off again, we're not going to have enough time. We have this weird, like, 12-turn tick off. Could get a scientist. It's not a bad idea, but I am a fan of making contact right now. Let's go ahead. Let's do that. What's the future combat bonus again? GTS tactics reduced by 50%. That's not bad. Spare parts. Proving ground projects reduced. The bonuses here. All experimental are instant. Wow, instantly completed. That's nice. I want South America, bruh. And what about here? North America, all in. Supplies increased by 20%. That's not great. Alright, let's make some contact. How are we on supplies anyway? 91 supply. It's not awesome. Alright, that's gonna be... Yeah, let's do Eastern Europe. Zombie Matt, Zombie Phil, and Zombie Bob. So who's still kicking? I'm gonna double check. Hold on.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications.
Thank you,
capacity.
Thank you, Shen. I didn't figure
we
that one out already.
We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
That's all right, Shen. Yeah, let's check a look at the wall. Have we lost anyone on this LP yet? I don't think we have. Before we start making contact here, give me one sec. I don't think we have lost anybody though. Memorial. Oh, we lost Darkstar. When did we lose Darkstar on Gatecrasher? Oh, this is on our first mission, so we haven't lost anyone since. Okay. Well, he tried. Alright, well, that was the first mission. We haven't lost anyone since. We're doing pretty good.
Doing good, babe.
Let's go ahead and make contact now.
Attempting to establish...
I am sure you will find Lirium. To be as
nice, new research
as
time.
I do, Commander.
Lirium conduit, powered armor, and pulse laser weapons. Yeah, we got pulse lasers, baby. Pulse lasers! Alright, let's get the Berserker Queen autopsy done. That's gonna be 4 days. Wow, almost as long as the Berserker autopsy. Why would I not do this? And this is 10 days? That's 9 days. We have a lot of Lirium, actually, and alien encryption. We'll figure that out. Alright, let's do the Berserker Queen autopsy because I want the new suit, I think, and then we'll worry about everything else.
The most dangerous of my three test subjects, the Berserker Queen, also represents the greatest leap towards the boundaries of what could be considered reasonable and ethical research.
Ethical research.
Even
right.
In wartime, I must consider the fact that by providing an already unstable alien being with equipment that may further its own capabilities, I risk crossing a line that can never be uncrossed.
Yeah, Valen, you done fucked up. Oh, God. That was awful. Alright, anyway. Back to the wall. Let's see. Let's see what we've got. What do we have to upgrade here? Berserker. Oh, sorry, that was the upgrade we weren't sure what to do with yet, because you're still fatigued. That's fine. But we're almost out of fatigue. Everyone's almost back, so that's nice. What else do we have here? We have a couple gorillas. And that class is so broken. I'm so sad about that. That Valen voice, though. Yeah, no, it's too scary. The Angle Titan's operation. Yeah, he's been busy. Alright, let's go. Let's make the contact. Supply raid! Ah, just what I needed. Okay, Operation Gasping Heart. I'll take it. I will take that.
For West Asia.
I like supplies. That's an old joke, right? The Asian guy's in charge of supplies. He just hides behind a trash can all day and then jumps out of people going, SUPPLIES! I'm sorry, that was probably... That was bad. That was bad, and you should feel bad. Alright. Do it like here. Do it like here. Do it like here. Alright, who we got? Let's see. Alright. So who can we take on this mission? Supply raid. We do need a sniper on this. I'll see if I was a little out of it. What are other snipers? Didn't we screw up somebody? Oh, Ghost is still available. She gets shaken for obvious reasons. Yeah, I wouldn't mind a sniper, though. With a no time limit mission, snipers would be quite handy. Let's grab Ghost then. Haven't been on mission in a while. Very funny. No, it's a terrible joke, but I always thought it was funny when I was growing up, so I felt like I would at least share it here so you can be party to my insanity. Oh, God. Let's see. Get Wolf as a necromancer out here? That makes sense. The Seraph's out of it. Let's get Berserker out here. And we have a promotion here that we need to throw in. What do you have on that promotion, girl? What do you got? You got escape and evade, which is concealment rate, small detection radius. Okay, not so good. Or deep reserves. None of these particularly interesting. When damage, heal 50% of the damage over time. Max 2 health per turn, 8 health in total. I mean, this is pretty good, though. It gets her in the action faster. And this is kind of like repair servos for a human. So that's not bad. Escape and evade is just like, oh shit, I'm in trouble. Let's see. Yeah, alright, let's go deep reserves, actually. I'm gonna go deep reserves. She gets shot at a lot, so I'm gonna take it that way. Okay, we need a frontliner now, which is probably gonna be... We'll take Bard as our seal for a change, because we had Goddess out in the last mission. We need a Grenadier so Ivinka can come up with us, and then we're gonna get a frontliner, so it's probably gonna be Chrono or Bruiser. Everyone else is wounded. Yeah. Well, that's fair. Let's say Chrono. That makes sense. Alright. Make utilities. Make weapons available. Make armors available. And we'll go to town here. Alright. Let's start kind of from the beginning. The easiest loadouts are going to be with our cannoneers. Loadout. Let's go here with Mayday. Let's go here with... What's the Mama Bear? The smoke. I really don't like that suit much. But this is still not bad that it gives you 25 defense, so people are less likely to shoot at you, and you get shot at a lot even. Maybe we should put that on her. Screw it. Yeah, let's put it on her. Put the Mama Bear on there. I think I'll ever use smoke grenades. The game is not really made for smoke grenades. Longwares are made more for smoke grenades. Get Chrono to load this out here. Let's get the exosuit here. We got the rocket launcher. Let's get... I think this is about the same. 10 and 5. This is 5 and 10. This is identical guns, basically. Let's put Tiamat, it sounds more badass. Let's get... You have gunpoint baseline, and this is the gunpoint ability one. Enhanced Shadowkeeper then works. Alright, good, good, good. And then you need... You have Flashpoint also, I think. So let's give you a flashbang. Thank you. Way to turn your back on me, buddy. I was scrolling the thing. We have another grenade launcher, don't we? Hold on. We have a grenade launcher here. And this is the Kang. We still can't use the 20% more crit chance. We haven't crit on grenades yet, but we will soon. We will soon, and that'll be nice. Grenade slot gets the frost bombs. We have them. Then grenade and grenade here. The gas grenade is less handy, so we have poison on the Necromancer. So, yeah, I'm feeling like the double plasma might be best. Maybe to be. Is it a little laggy? Yeah, it's a little laggy, I know. It's not going great at the moment. I'm not sure why. My computer's actually kind of laggy right now. I'm not sure why. I blame a lot of things, but I think I blame Microsoft Windows 10 the most. I'm up doing Talons instead. Do we actually have Flashpoint? Hold on. That's a good thing to check. Do you have Flashpoint? Abilities, please. You have Flashpoint already. Okay, so in which case, flashbangs make sense. That's good. Alright, and let's load out here on Bard. Well, let's load out the Necromancer first. That'll be smarter. No. Let's do the Sniper first. That's obvious what suits we're putting on here. Load out, please. Load out with Serpent Suit. Load out with the Sand... No, Sandman was not the good one. Yeah. Mobility and decreased damage. I don't like the decreased damage. I like this. Clip size and superior scope. That's better. We'll give you the gunpoint sidearm because we can. And let's give you... What did we give here last time? Oh, you need the mind shield so you don't freak out. Because you're shaken at the moment. You gotta get a kill and not get shot. Duly noted. Alright. Load out here. She gets shot at a lot. I'm gonna load her out with the interest and intent of dealing with getting shot at a lot here. Critically hit by 10%. Okay, no. No. See, Flexi, that might be good. The Psycho might be good. Blast Vest might be good. Yeah, I'm gonna give her the D.Va, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna give her the D.Va. I don't think the Oracle's any better. No. Gonna give her the D.Va. Less damage from everything. That works. Let's get a proper gun on you. It's probably gonna be Pwnfather here. Aim and Repeater. Yeah, I think so. Yep, get that in there. Let's see. Did you let any viruses in there? Yeah. Now, I'm not sure why my computer's being really laggy. It's kind of disconcerting. Oh crap, that's where I give you stuff also. We need to give you stuff on the side. Well, I can give her talons, I guess. Bonus crit chance? Why not? She has double shots, so there'll be a good chance of that going off. Quick draw. Yeah, I don't like that. I might give her the gun point, actually, rather than my sniper. I'm gonna keep my sniper the hell out of the front line. I'm gonna switch that around, actually, now that I think about it. And then what do we take here? We'll probably take the scanner. Scan on go. All right, yeah, let me change this out. Edit. Get rid of this, because we're not putting you in the front line at any point. Firefly, take the mag pistol, just a basic mag pistol. And we'll put the gun pointer here. Primary uses for what? I'm not sure what the question is going on. Things are very confusing. I think people are trying to suggest that maybe someone put viruses in my computer to make it slow down. I'm not really sure why. Why someone would do such a terrible thing. All right, and then last but not least, we need Bard here. Just load it out. Load out, baby. Civ 6 is running in the background. Ha 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 ha! No. Yeah, Firaxis didn't give me a Civ 6 key. Go figure. Eh, whatever. They don't like me anyway. Heavy frame and that. Oh, that's what happened. The heavy frame, that's what slowed everything down. That's fine. Your movement's really good. We can go the big boy. Or we can go supercapacitor and advanced Trojan. Yep, the penetrator. And here we'll take probably the emo. With those glasses and that cigarette, it kind of works. Or we can put in the psycho to counteract the movement loss. No, that's fine. We'll give the med kit here, and the plasma grenade works. That's fine. Penetrator. Penetrator! All right, let's see. And now we're going to load out Wolf, last but not least. Not to put you in the back there, buddy, but we need to get other people up here. So you can go ahead and do this. We can go hit points by 3 and defense. That'll work. Do the emo. It's the emo. You're a necromancer. You have to be emo by definition. Where's my special bolt caster at? Is this it? Yeah, it is. Okay, that is it. Psyamp. We don't have an advanced Psyamp yet. Well, we need that. Plasma grenade, and what else for you? A gas grenade as a backup, or double plasma? I guess double plasma. What the hell? Blow stuff up, man. Have fun with it. I didn't get what they said did or didn't. No, they did not send me a Civ 6 key for early access. They did not. Despite my entreaties to the contrary, which I was very sad about. You know what I might do? Actually, I might switch something out here. I'm going to give Wolf one of the battle scanner. I think I might be good to clear this one off like that. Load it out. Edit. Yeah, I'll do it like this. Load out. Nuke the whole site from orbit. Come on, man. We need stuff. Yeah, I know, technically I guess I shouldn't put the bolt caster on the necromancer, but look, it's so cool. He's a necromancer with an axe-like weapon. You can't say no to that. I mean, you can't say no to that. We gotta go for style as well here. What is XCOM if not a stylish organization? That's at least what I'm telling myself. To make up for my bad decisions.
Skyrim. Squad green to deploy.
Alright, begin the mission. Operation Gasping Heart. Bigger clip gun would be better. No, I agree. We'll probably do it. We'll probably do it next time. But, you know, for now, we still got to keep the Necromancer theme going. As of yet, the aliens haven't managed to secure the location. Excuse me, I didn't go to sleep. Watch XCOM with Daddy. Sorry, man. I'll try to keep the cursing to a minimum in this case so I don't taint the young people. The whole family's here. Oh, God. And this is the one time you get to... treated to my horrible face in the left corner. I don't know. Tell him not to be too afraid. I apologize. Everyone got fedoras in your first XCOM run? Awesome. Oh, God. That is good. He's tainted. Ugh. Get no man. Oh, come on, guys. Just cancel the landing. There we go.
Menace 1-5. Coordinates the you said taint. Locked right. In. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles.
Okay, wow. We're starting in a place with no cover worth a damn. That's not scary at all. Okay. Me no likey very much. Half cover and not much else. I don't like that at all, Sam I am. Wow. Okay, that's not a good place to be. Ivinka, get here in the corner.
Move.
Okay, figured there was gonna be a turret there. problem is that we're going to be blown if we go after that turret first. I'm going to need to go after that turret at some point, because otherwise we're going to have a problem. Ah, crap balls. Okay, Ghost, my sniper. And we can set up on Ghost back here and just kind of get her to a nice position. I'll probably go here.
Headed there now.
Go for setup, and we'll have an extra move for setup still. And we'll go and set up... where would be good? A nice position like this should give me nice lines on nearly everything. Let's get it right there.
Orders confirmed. On the move. Enemy patrol on the move.
Just not swearing at all. okay, we got Archons with 20 HP and something with 5. Wow, you did not go so good. Alright. And you are actually in vision of all of this. Okay, so this could get problematic with a quickness. We need work up here. Stat. Wolf, get over here. This is gonna get nasty. This is gonna get nasty. I am confused. Yeah, you don't have to worry about time. Yeah, no, exactly. That's the one good thing we've got from this. We're gonna have to engage on that pack on the left side. Position. Forget. Are you suggesting crab balls is a form of curse? Nay, good sir. That is perfectly good language. Hidden armor bonus again? Yeah, you did. You got blast padding. Yeah, Wolf, you got blast padding, man. You seem to love that bonus. Yeah, see? Right there. Blast padding, baby. That is your number one customer. Alright, lock this in. Alright, we're gonna set up overwatches on everything here, and then set up.
Overwatch.
Hey, that blast padding saved you last campaign, though, so. Alright. So Irinka's getting warm over here, accordingly. What are the odds of beating that thing in the face? 99 on the Archon. I gotta take that shot. We're not getting another one like that anytime soon. You're currently shaken, not stirred. What about you? Do you have shots on this 100% and you can do 6 at least? Yeah, okay. So we can use Berserker to handle that and deal with the remainder. Wolf can go ahead and get drain life on this thing and get pretty accurate shots on it. So I think we can handle this. And we have a lot of hail of bullets opportunities. So yeah, no, we're going to do it like that. We're going to set it up like that. Okay, let's take the precision shot on the Archon. That's going to be the most important thing to drop. Let's hope we get a nice crit on this. 14 is considerable. Oh, he's 14. Oh, okay. All right, that makes sense. That's not too bad. I was about to say, this is a little hardcore. It's a little hardcore for XCOM, that's fine. 14's that good age where everything is still not that scary yet. Alright. Good on ya. Alright, let's see. So, let's drop the turret. It's gonna be an easy shot with Berserker. Don't need to worry about that no more. And she's got light 'em up, so it's gonna be nice and simple. Turret handled.
So that's gemacht.
Yeah, gemacht. Alright, she did it good. So we're able to drop this Archon pretty easily. This is solid. So this really should not be a problem. It's a matter of who I want to kill what. That's a good question. What are your shots on the... Just to make sure I'm not crazy. 94 still, that's pretty solid. When RG's... Don't do that. When RG's messes with us, that's like every single damn episode. Alright. We can get Chrono to gunpoint. We have a lot of easy kills here. It's always a question of which way I want to kill things. 97 on the Archon. What about drain life? 100% damage on the drain life, though. And that does more damage, I think. No, it's just higher odds to hit. And I kind of want that. We could also set up poison and then drain life. And that would be pretty good. But I'm probably going to want to drop the Archon no matter what I do. I can also lightning. Can I get a twofer? No, I can't get a twofer. Lightning is 8 to 10 as well. And that can go on CD for a bit. I want to do this right, so I don't have any problems. And that's half cover. Okay. And Nova has a shot on a couple things. You have a plasma grenade here. Can we do a plasma like this? Oh, we can. Okay. Blowing up all our potential cover options, but that's okay. Let's do it like this. Let's get a plasma grenade on it here. Yellow. Solid. Okay. and your armor shredded. Good. He's not happy, but that's fine. Let's go ahead and take the drain life on the Archon. That's a nice, easy, easy target kill, so we don't have to worry
your
about that guy floating around anymore. Oi. Perfeita Mensch! Perfeita Mensch!
It has to be dead!
Alright, new disease has developed that is getting people attached to Ursa's Vice. Ursula. Oh boy, that's dangerous, man. Don't get people attuned. Bad things happen. Alright. What do we have a shot on? Oh, we don't see the guy in the back. Who has eyes on the guy in the back? Chrono does. Oh god. Sorry about the screen there. That just started whipping for no apparent reason. I think what we're gonna do with Chrono, because we have a hail of bullets here, we can go ahead and hail this guy and just get a nice easy kill from the frozen river. Let's see. Yeah. 80% is good, but hail of bullets is better. Oh, the odds of killing this guy are still pretty low. Interesting. Okay. Ooh, so close. So close, yet no Seagar. That'll do. That'll do, pig. What can we do Shred's Mortical on? Oh, we can't get the other feller. Alright. We need someone else to get the other feller, and we're running out of options to do so. Interesting. Okay, this could get a little more complicated than I thought. That Lancer might not have the easiest solution to our problem. Alright.
Not a problem.
Solid, my friend. What is your shot? 86. Alright, you know, I'm gonna take the Harassment Protocol, guarantee. Nice. Berserker has this. We have a staggering shot, which we can pick at 88. Let's see what we need to do first. We also gunpoint that guy, worst comes to worst. I wouldn't want to rely on gunpoint if we don't have to. Alright, let's harass that guy. He needs to die no matter what. Or Baka. I can into space. No problem. Who said Earth cannot into space? Alright. Staggering shot. 88%. Rock and roll. Got him.
Genau nach Plan.
Good job, everybody. Alright, that's the end of the alien turn. There we go.
About to get burned to a crisp!
You're not burning. Everything is fine. Relax, young lady.
Moving out.
No one is burning. Everyone is fine. I'm expecting there to be a lot, and I mean a lot of turrets here, so not exactly awesome. Can we grapple up? No, we can't grapple up to higher position. That's alright. Go over here.
On my way.
We'll set you up next turn for squad site position. We're gonna just line up blue move for now. We're not sure where the next alien pack is. We're gonna take this nice and easy. Bard up here.
Absolutely.
VSM on a tablet's a yay for virus. Genau nach Plan, indeed. All according to plan, I'm guessing. The chip in the head. This is getting really, really dark. This is getting some kind of serious Big Brother stuff now. The chat has gotten evil suddenly.
Oh yeah.
Let's get you up here and get you reloaded. Reload that out. I think I heard Snicky Snicks on this. We're going to take a little careful. Get a reload. I mean, Overwatch there, Overwatch there.
Moving to Overwatch.
We'll take the reload and we'll play this by ear. We're probably going to raise a zombie at some point so we can scout with the zombie. Uh-huh. There we go. I knew I heard a snack. I heard snacks, and snacks are right there, friend. Do you like snacks? I love snacks. Erlenium Falcon. Indeed. You can do the Kessel Run in 3.4 Ursex. Oh, God. That was a labored one. What is wrong with that guy? Particle effect to make it look like his head is bleeding out. He's not doing too good. Alright. Anyways, I'm glad I had Overwatch that didn't hit anything. Ugh. Okay. What do you have on the shot here, Ghost? 92% on the sectoid. Not bad. I'll take that swing. You have a precision shot available? You do. So if this connects, we kill. Let's hope we can. Woohoo! Beautiful! Sex was hanging out to Urbiza.
Oye, chico. Te quiero más.
Okay, sorry. That's my Spanish porn star move for the day. I'm done. I'm really, really done with that. Okay, let's go here. We can gunpoint this, potentially. That wouldn't be bad. Give us the opportunity to... I don't want to waste a lot of shots here if I can avoid it. I do need to raise a zombie still. That's going to be important. We can get Bar down just to flank this thing, and that should be all right. Chat has gone dark suddenly. Has it not been dark while I'm here? No, it's been a little dark, but now it's been like implanting stuff with people's brains and all. It's just kind of got kind of big brothery. That's what I mean by dark. Hey, look, another turret. Kind of saw that one coming. That's why I tested the waters here first. Ugh, bloody turrets, swear. All right. We can get pretty good shots on these turrets, I think. We just kind of go right here. We'll have an eye on that, Zerker. Ugh, God. All right, we need to zoom out for a second. There we go. Yes, we'll have an eye on that.
Kein Problem.
Kein Problem. Not a problem. All right, we got 100% on the turret. Yeah, we need to drop that thing. Don't want that to be dealing problems for us. Is it just me, or do these turrets feel awful squishy? Like 5 HP and no armor? Just kind of bizarre. Earth never misses except 100% shots and 100% panics. No, that's absolutely true. The odds of that happening constantly is kind of ridiculous. Yeah. Sneck is down. Sneck is down, I repeat, Sneck is down.
There you go.
And there's your promotion. There you go, friend. I need to get a Yugo. It'll be ironically funny. Okay. I miss Yugos. They were in the States all over at one point. Ray, zombie friend. Zombie friend. Rise, rise. Okay, there you go. Fun. Okay, now that that's out of my system, let's go over here.
Moving on target location.
Sneck is down. Good stuff. All right, keep the Overwatches going. Even though we can't hit anything with them, keep them going.
Heading out.
It's all for morale, mostly. See how many more alien packs are here. See, they just keep coming. This is why I Overwatch. This is why I Overwatch. Just keep on coming, no matter what happens.
They're shifting their attack.
Relax. Shifting attack is standard. Happens to a lot of guys. All right, Endymion Dragon. We're gonna set up with you so you can get some nice and sexy. No, you know. Let me reload the gun first. That's one action, and we'll set up.
I'm ready.
All right, solid. We're gonna have to end turn with you. So we got more friends now. We got a shield bearer. That needs to die first. Zombie want friend. I have to wait for the XCOM the musical. Oh, God. Oh, man. If only I was a fan of musicals, that might actually happen. All right. Let's see. Bard, what can we do with you? I have some guaranteed shots in there. Nova's got some grenades we can throw. How good is your grenade arm here? I mean, you can really... Wow, she's got some pretty far. I need just one more tile and that guy's armor goes away. Sounds like a good plan
I'm
to
on
me.
The move.
Derpity derpity zombie burps. Yeah, no, our zombie's gonna be good and friendly. Nice and peaceful-like. Alright, wow, that's a big grenade range. I like this new grenade launcher. Sam, I am. Launch plasma, that will just about do it right, I think. Yeah.
Take
I'm gonna
this.
Maybe use a frost, but there's no point. Let's do it like that. Doing me a solid. Doing me a solid. It's like, oh crap, we're out of cover. My Adventese is getting a little rusty, but I think that's what they said.
I'm trusting you here.
Alright, we'll get up here into a dangerous and slightly exposed position and give him hell. 100% chance to kill. Wow, your aim is still freaking dead-eyed from last time. Still a sniper. He can change classes, but he's still a sniper. Alright, bloody sure. Can get up to full cover. That's not bad.
Alright, I'll go.
Do you get a nice shot in this? 67%. Ooh, it's not so good. What about your sidearm? What does that look like? 77 versus 69. Ooh, it was still not very good. Wait, did I catch a magical breakpoint with my shots? That one of my shotgun shots is just as good as 67. Alright, let's try for the 67. Might be able to drop him if we're lucky. Nope, there's a miss. Anytime is not 100%.
Can
erst these terrible puns. My German friend over here. Oh, God. Oh, it continues. It'll continue. Meine deutsche Freund is hardcore.
Not a problem.
Alright. Let's get this done. We can go ahead and get the 100% shot on this. And we also have hail of bullets on Bard to drop the shield bearer, so we don't have to worry about him anymore. And the officer's gonna be interesting. Oh, right in the brain case. That one looked like it stung. Now what do you got? 74. That's why we have this. That's why we have Halo bullets. Guaranteed kill, baby. No more shield for Officer Man. Alright, now Berserker can come up here. Can we gunpoint this officer? Oh my god, Berserker's a badass. We can gunpoint all the way here. Do it. Do it. Gunpoint him. Look at that. The bear midriff rocking on. Choo-choo-choo. Choo-choo-ka-choo, baby. I am the walrus, says she. Oh, look at that. Beautiful work. Beautiful work. What do we got? Superior psionic inhibitor. Psionic defense, okay. Advanced conditioning, that's nice. Hair trigger, auto loader, and strong box. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Alright, why don't we move our sniper up a dial then?
Absolutely.
Irslandia. You unoriginal asshole. Oh, God. Shoulder metal launcher should still be a thing. Yeah, that'd be nice. I wouldn't mind a little bit of that, but I do need to get some ammo right now. Let me quickly get into position before we move zombie friend forward. We can end this mission nice and safe-like.
Locked and loaded.
Are you even getting Overwatch here? Nice. All right, set that
on
up.
Overwatch.
Wolf, get up here and get me a reload.
Kyle, go.
Probably, yeah, get a reload. Chick, chick, boom. Nova,
good,
get up
go
here and get me a reload. Yeah, we'll take their easy reloads on everything before we go deeper into this. Solid. Ghost, we need to move her up again. We have to set her up again at some point. Come on, get up here. There we go.
Sure thing.
Yeah, I think I'm pretty sure we can just put a plate in there edgewise, goddess, if you're afraid of the bear midriff showing.
Is it clear?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. For the sake of Meepy. Yeah, dude. Oh man, the blaster launcher would be amazing. I love that weapon
Let's
so
rock
much. It's definitely my favorite in Long War by far. That Overwatch, Necromancer Zombies, the last move we have, okay. Okay, we don't know where the next alien pack is, so we have to take this a little careful, like.
I'm going.
Should have oral cues at some point, though. Maybe.
Schon unterwegs.
Holy sh! Are you kidding me?
This variation of the Archon.
Are you kidding me right now?
The modified subject, Dr. Valen, has been experimenting.
Dude, not funny.
Upgrade their equipment in the process.
Dude, not funny.
No wonder these things escaped from the lab. Looks like one of them came back for more.
Dude, not funny.
Make sure to take it out this time.
Dude, not funny. Dude, not funny. Wow. Okay. 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 Oh, God. Can we go one mission without one of these damn things? Like, seriously? What the hell, man? Oh, I'm starting to get really stressed out by these things now. This is getting ridiculous. Oh, my God. She didn't come with friends, but... Shit, man. Not so good. What can we even do to this guy first? That's not good. Okay. How the hell do we even begin to play this properly? A lot of our cooldowns are down as well, so that's not great. Get everyone out of a group. Yeah, no, that's the issue right now. People are kind of lumped together. I'm gonna get Irinka up here, because if he rushes us, we're gonna be able to at least frost grenade him a little bit. Watch out for pinions. The guy's unhittable. Yeah, how bad is our odds to hit him? Let's see. 50-50 while he's on the ground. Are you serious? What about our actual gunner? 76. All right, it's not too bad. Could be worse. So if I need to debunch people, I gotta get Irinka up here. I just hate giving him the first move.
Roger that.
Let's see what happens. I don't know. So he's already doing this crap, huh? Okay, so who's gonna get wrecked here? It's gonna be either Chrono or Irinka. So we can move someone out of the way. But she's gonna need to be able to frostbomb him, so I don't want to move her, actually. I'm glad my zombie took one of the shots, at least. Let's see. Not sure how this is gonna fly right now. We have a guaranteed hail of bullets here, but I need to rip his armor off a little bit, otherwise we're gonna have a problem even beginning to do damage to the guy. Look at that. It's too much armor. Shit. Okay, well, Wolf actually has an ability to poison him right now. So that'll do damage every turn, technically. I think poison might be a good investment right now. Or it might move Chrono out of the way. You know, let's take less damage if possible. Irinka's gonna take it on the chin again, though, unfortunately. Now, but Chrono's gonna be out of his turns as well. Jeez, there's no good way to play this, is there? Frost Bomb and Frost Grapple are not effective? Why? Why are Frost Bomb not effective? Chrono's armor and HP, but he's also gonna get hit by two of them. That's why I'm worried about his position right now. It only lasts one turn on him. Oh, Jesus. That's awful. Wow. Okay. Well, that's gonna suck. Jesus. I'm a little frustrated right now. This is kind of crazy. Yeah, I don't want to get Chrono hit by two of these things, though, because then he's gonna be pretty much dead meat. I'm gonna have to move him. You think he's gonna take a chink? A chink, a chunk.
All right,
Jesus.
I'll go.
Take it on the armor, and then we'll see what happens. It's a bit of damage. Oh, she's stunned. Crap balls. Okay, that's not good. All right. The zombie's still alive, though. Zombie friend lives. We take a precision shot on this guy. We need to strip his armor off, and the problem is we don't have anything to strip his armor off with because our grenadier is currently stunned, which is not good. Do you have any free actions I could use? I don't have any. We can't frostbite, because we don't see him apparently with frostbite, even though we technically do. Take a precision shot on him. We gotta get that armor off. Son of a bitch. How do we do this? Jesus, how do we even begin to do this? What does a staggering shot do again? Less damage, cannot crit. Target action points and dodge are reduced for the next turn. Okay, that might help. I need anything that ticks, it's absolutely right. I don't have fireball, but I do have poison. Lightning might work if he stuns, though. I might be able to stun him on lightning. And this does decent damage, and I think it ignores armor as well. Lightning might work. God, I don't even know where to start with this. Because if I don't do, what is your shot on drain? 100% on drain life too, which is not bad. Let's start with the poison tick. Let's start with that. So he should be poisoned now.
Trying to grab one of our people.
What the hell is this? What the fuck is that? And the poison didn't take any damage on him. The poison didn't tick, so the poison didn't work. Great. What the hell is this? Oh, it's not good. It's harassment. Harassment goes through armor. Let's do some damage on the guy at least. It's not good, man. I'm not liking the looks of this. Okay, we did some damage, so he couldn't pick her up, at least. Poison, oh, there's the tick now. The poison tick finally happened. Good. Good, 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 good. Okay, no, that's fine, that's fine. That's good, that's good. That actually worked out okay. Irinka, are you still out? Irinka's still unconscious. Okay. We need to throw this grenade so he gets rid of some of his armor, because this is going to be an uphill battle otherwise. We need to get rid of some of his armor. Okay. Okay, nothing happened there. He just decided to go down and get out of range of everything. Okay, this is a pretty smart move on his part, actually. I can't actually hit him with anything. Oh, that clever bastard. Is that an explosive near him? That's an explosive near him! Yes, 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 yes. This is an explosive thing, I think, right? That's the high power thing? I think so. No, I think it is. I think it is. So using this would be a very, very good idea. Yeah, no, I think that will work. Go ahead and do it. Okay, another shredded armor. Good, good, good. And took some more damage. Solid. Holy shit. 8 damage through cover. Goddess, you okay? No, that was Wolf that got shot. Goddess isn't on his mission, of course. Duh. Okay. We can precision shot this guy now. He's only got 1 armor left. You know what? Now might be a good time for Drain Life, actually. Now would be a great time for Drain Life. I've decided. Because you need to heal back up, buddy.
This may be painful.
How much do you drain? You drain full damage? I think he drains a little bit. Okay, this is gonna hurt again. I'm not liking this guy a lot. Oh, this is gonna hurt, isn't it? Okay. Okay, what the fuck? What do I do? Might be able to grapple in a way that's going to be beneficial. Well, it's my last action anyway, pretty much. Oops, sorry. Not what I meant to do.
Grapple out.
Do this here. Yeah. That was a free... Oh, the grapple was a free action. Awesome. Awesome, 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 possum. Can't get anyone else out though. We used all our moves. Let's precision shot this SOB. Yeah, it's the best chance we're gonna be able to get to deal some damage here. Nice crit. 10 damage. Good shot. Good shot. Wolf's unconscious. Everyone's stunned.
Oh. That one hurt.
So much for her getting,
worse here.
So much for her getting over her mental issue. Irinka's no longer stunned. Okay. So what's happened? Wolf is completely out. Okay. Who is still active here? Okay. 100% on Ghost. Not bad. Now Chrono. And Berserker. Let's see. We have a 100% chance to hit this guy with this. That's 7-9 damage. It's not bad. What about our sniper? Our sniper's in a bit of a bad spot right now, honestly. 6-8. Oh, it's less damage, really. 6-8 versus 7-9? Really? Wow, Berserker's a badass. How much damage do you do? No, it's not worth it. I'm gonna try to at least frostbite, because this does is a free action. So I'm gonna try to frostbite here. It might give us the turn we need. Frozen for two, nice. Good, 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 good. Okay, that's good. That's solid. We'll have a pretty good chance to crit on that guy there. Wolf did not die. No, Wolf is still alive. He's just unconscious. He's taking a break right now. He's taking a break. He already blew his load. He's doing good. Trying to maximize damage here if possible. Seven. Okay, not so great. So he's still frozen. So it's not actually true that this thing goes away in one turn. Let's see. Gonna try to rip the rest of his armor off here. Not hitting Wolf, though. Not hitting Wolf. Not hitting Wolf. Luckily, rockets don't scatter in this game. Yeah, that's another corpse. Okay, solid. Let's do it like this. Yeah.
Going hot!
Good. Anything to slow him down a bit. We're lucky he'll be on fire. Okay. Frost grenading the crap out of this guy while we still can. Because apparently that works. Frost works, so... Not Wolf. Just him.
Here, catch!
Frozen for one. Okay. So the snake thing works really well. But nothing else does. Interesting. Alright, that's good. Let's see, 6 to 8. Precision shot is down. Stagger shot's not awesome. I could ghost protocol myself, that'd be interesting. But we need to start doing more damage here. 78% chance is not great. I think I'm gonna take a swing with Ghost here. That's the best damage I've got right now. He's extra pissed now. What are your odds? It's 78 and Berserker's at 68 now. Remember, Flare is a free action. That gives us better aim on the guy. Let's see. There's a graze, unfortunately. I think he's running. He's running. He's running. He's running. He's running. Okay.
Don't let it get away.
All right. 68% chance to hit this thing, or we can stagger it for 98 and do a little bit of damage to it. I think every ounce of damage is going to help at this point. Let's go for the big shot while we've got it. Nice. Good damage. Good damage. Good damage.
Bravo, munición.
Holy status crap, confirmed. Everyone's alive.
All hostiles are down and the area is
holy
secure.
Shit, okay.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Everybody's alive somehow. That was nasty, dude. That was nasty. Shit. Oh, I need a breather. I need a drink. I need a drink. Yeah, I have a repeater on the gun. It just didn't work out. Oh, man, that was scary. I'm glad I had the zombie up, though, because it took all the devastate, basically. That was pretty good. Otherwise, I would have been in trouble. Whew. Everyone's alive. Everyone's alive. Unfortunately, our sniper is still shaken because apparently we can't get through a mission with an Archon King and not get tapped a little bit. Oh, dude, I was like, you saw my facial expression. I was like, oh God, we're all dead. We're all gone. We're all done for. Yeah, but that zombie, man, that was clutch. Zombie Bob did his job. Solid work. Solid work. And now he's down to about half without armor, so if he comes up again, he'll be easier to deal with by far. And now we know the snake, the grapple, first of all, is a free action, and the snake freeze locks him for 2. So that's really, really good to know. It's really good to know. Yeah, and he didn't pile driver anybody. Yeah, and we managed to get him with the harassment protocol. So everything kind of worked out there. That could have gone very, very, very badly. Oh, God. That's just nuts. I'm just glad everyone's alive. I'm just glad everyone's alive. Bob did stuff. Bob did the work, man. And I was counting the packs and stuff. I'm like, how many more are there going to be? And I'm like, that should be everything. And then sure enough, boss, right? Yeah. Zombie Bob for president. Hell yeah. He'd do a better job than the 2 clowns that are currently on the trail. A couple more days of wounds, but the fact that everyone's alive is already a good sign. Colonel Bloody Sure got the promotion. Grape Shot. Cannot miss in a cone, dealing fire damage. It's 30% less damage. We already have hail of bullets, so lightning reflexes is awesome. Make Bob great once more. Snake armor is anti-ruler. Okay. Alright, interesting. Yeah, Zerker suit. As soon as I have the ability to build it, I have an instantaneous build, thanks to Southeast Asia, so yeah, like lightning reflexes. I'm gonna definitely build the Zerker suit as soon as I have it available. But good job, everyone. Good work. That was hairy. That got really hairy really fast. And we got the strong box even. So all in all, a pretty good haul. And 165 supplies, alloys, Illyrium, and a core. Good deal, baby. But that was nasty. Was there something I wanted to build with these supplies? That's my question.
Hey, Commander.
Let's see. Not really. Anything in weaponry? Arc blade, not that interesting. Nanoscale, that's not interesting. No, I pretty much built everything I want. I'm going to save some money for when we need it, for some proving ground projects.
You lived in one of the colonies for a few years before linking up the Central, right?
Yes, one of the advantages of working with Advent. On the surface, it was very
comfortable. And I kind of want to do advanced explosives.
There was a price for that comfort.
The millions of people,
because that's
going to
help a lot with our damage on our grenades.
But Advent is
But experimental grenades are going to be important, too. Between their forces, battlefield medicine is going to be important.
They see everything. Not to mention the automated
systems.
Know.
Stuff. I'm going to let this finish, I think,
providing
though.
Identification to a
may God is a colonel.
We've got the schematics, and our equipment is ready to begin assembly,
God.
Commander.
All right.
Just give the word, and we'll build the Skull Jack.
All right, we're building the Skull Jack. So let me just make the contact I need to. Raid Beacon. Avenger Power. I may investigate that later, but not now. Let's finish making contact so
setting
we can knock that facility
Eastern
down when
Europe.
We need it. Go do it. Spider suit? Why spider suit? Nah, we have the snake suit. No point. Skulljack him. Complete! Alright. What's up, we're XCOM? Alright. View facility. A lot of things happen at the same time. Good God, hold on. Slow down. Hold the phone! Alright, we just got power extra. Good. Workshop is currently staffed. That's what I want to do. I want to get another gremlin available here so I can release some of my engineers. Let's upgrade this. Yep.
Workshop facility upgraded.
Minji, go in here. Okay. And now, let's go back. Defense Matrix is going to be done in a day. So what we're going to do is we're going to move some of these people who are currently staffing right now. That's a gremlin. That's a person. So Marco, get out of here. Get a workshop gremlin. Solid. And let's get... I already have the Skulljack. Yeah. No problem. And then, let's see. So that's 2 staffing. So we got the gremlin. Workshop. We're going to do gremlin here as well. Perfect. Okay. So that's going to be our gremlins set up. And all our engineers are going to be busy doing other stuff. We need to increase resistance comms capacity as well. Can we upgrade that? 125 supply, and we have the power for this now, so we're going to do that.
Resistance communications.
And we need to put an engineer
upgraded.
Here. Dominica, please, thank you. And our last engineer is going to go down to work on just clearing the rest of this debris, I think. Oh, do we clear everything here already? Oh, wow. We have one more debris to clear only. Okay, that works. Clear that. Marco. Yeah, whenever you need meat shield, zombie Bob. Hell yeah, man. Good activation, Marco. Okay, good. So this is all silence. We have the gremlins maxed out. Good. Alright, I like this a lot. Actually, do we actually need anyone? Oh, we do have some wounds here, so yeah, we want to keep that up. We can definitely liberate Natalia from here, though, because we have enough power for the moment. We'll see. Let's play that one by ear, actually. I've changed my mind. Let's play that one by ear. Alright, let's get back out to the field. Yes. Oh, alien encryption research. That's right. That gives us the next facility. I forgot. Yeah.
New regional contact.
Western Europe, okay?
I am sure you will find the results.
Well, everything is just coming up, Milhouse. Let's see.
Commander. As Dr. Valen noted in her own
Rage
report,
suit, R-A-G-E.
It was irresponsible and borderline irrational for her to have pursued this research, knowing the incredible risks involved, not just to herself, but to what little of humanity as a whole remains.
So let's see, yet to uncover a meaningful, full engine creature enhanced endocrine system. Okay, I'm just raising elegant solution to the daunting question, why is it necessary proof of concept? Thankful to a creature we did, neutralizing, soon every remains of beta, but utilize enhanced armor suit. Conversion process. The thing is though, R-A-G-E, what is the acronym there? I don't know what that is. Wolf Alone in Medbay. Yeah, alright, let's see. Rage suit. Exceptionally durable skin into a high-powered body. So it's like power armor almost? Alright, let me go with the alien encryption. This gives us another facility lead that I think we can rush. So let me go do this for now.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology.
Speak of.
I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Hey, Commander.
One core, five Illyrium, five crystals. And they're instant. Alright, let's make it. What is this thing? Oh, God! Oh, it looks like something out of Attack on Titan. What the hell? That's messed up. Incredible protection, damages, and mobility. Rage suit also features a mechanism to spike the adrenaline. Rush power melee attacks. Ooh, I like. Alright, we have to test that sucker out next time. Huh. Nice. Okay, good. Alright. I like that already. I like it already. For the cutscene. Okay, I'll try it on Wolf for the cutscene. Duly noted. Okay, so we have a bunch more context. What should we start doing? What is the benefit for future combat here? This is all GTS tactics reduced by 50%. That's not bad. That'll save us on supplies. We haven't gotten a lot of them yet. Might be worth it to make that contact. Any more facilities? Ah, there's facilities here in the U.S. So as much as I want this contact, I'm gonna start making my way over here so I can interfere and make sure I have the ability to do that. Or I could go for the Avenger power for now, so, but that'll be okay. We don't need that much power right now. We're all right. Let me start making contact in Western U.S. and then Eastern U.S. Do we have a... We don't have... Oh, we do already have double here. How much intel do we have? How much is it going to cost us? It's going to cost 80 intel. And then we can build a thingy here, and then we can get another contact. We should be all right. Let me make the contact. That's going to be most important. Let's go do that.
Setting course for Western United States.
Oh, we're going to fly this way. Okay, fine. Do it that way. Be clever about the whole world. Is it closed, squared, circled thing? Yeah, whatever, man. Whatever you got going on.
Attempting to establish defense facility.
Okay.
Now
defense matrix is on. U facility. Okay. Cool. So we have that in case we get this. Increased defensive turret stats. Yeah. Good. Gremlin is now officially... Well, we can upgrade this. Oh, what can we do? Additional turrets. Yeah, I'll probably do that just to be safe. 75 supply. That seems like something I can get pretty easy, but we'll get that in a minute. I need to scan for Avenger power. It's a really good rumor. Too late for the report anyway. Alright, we'll get it. We'll get it in a second. Let me just start making contact here, and then we'll do that.
Incoming message.
What's
for
up?
You, Commander. Patching it through.
333.
I had high hopes for the resistance under your leadership, Commander.
Okay.
And you have
Dr. Payne is here. Okay. Good. Good job. Good job, everyone. So, major breakthrough, we're gonna have to probably stop. Hidden event, I don't want to bother revealing. Alloy padding, no problem, we can rip through armor. Good. Supply drop, we need that. Yes, accept.
Avenger,
I want supplies.
Plotting new course.
I want the supplies. I want the supplies. Supplies. Right, let's do it. Let's get my money.
Let's get me money.
Alright, got my money. We're gonna ignore everything else. Let's jump in. Ignore that. We're gonna do a couple things here. We're gonna do, first of all, we're gonna upgrade this, because I have a feeling we're eventually gonna get attacked here. I've never really used the turrets particularly well, so I'm gonna do this real quick.
Defense facility.
Get
upgraded.
Back here. Get high hopes. And we can also now, alright, people are saying Avenger power is really good. Fine, we'll get the Avenger power.
Avenger
Fine.
Plotting new
You've
course.
Twisted my arm, okay? God. Let's do it.
Let's do it, baby.
Alright. Let's do it.
I am sure
Alien
you
encryption.
Find the results to be as intriguing
new research.
As I do, Commander.
So what do we got? New facility available, Shadow Chamber. Okay. Yay. Continue. Yay. Okay. We can get this for some more intel, which we're gonna need, I think. Yes, intel and data pad decryption, yeah. But let's go take a look at some of these alien strongboxes, eh? I mean, this is rare stuff, right? I'll also get a facility lead if we really need to. We have to pay 50 intel for that, though. Ooh, we have to pay 50 intel for that? That's harsh. That is harsh, man. Don't lure him to the bunks, that was good times. I don't know if that was a good time, man. That sounds like a bad time. Let's loot whore a little bit.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming.
Wait, what's unstaffed here?
I'll have a report
the gremlin.
As
that's
soon
fine.
As the research
Someone will get injured complete. Eventually. Acid grenade. Yes! I love these things. I love these things so much. Yes. Acid grenades. So good. All right. I like that. Proving grounds. Are we doing anything else in the proving grounds still? We're not. I think that was the last thing I needed. All right. Armory. Let's see. Not armory. Engineering? That's what I was looking for.
Hey, Commander.
Grounds. Okay. What new toys can we get to here? Alright. Skulljack. We already have a Skulljack. We can do skull mining to increase this for that. Let's do the basic stuff that I need. I need battlefield medicine. I need advanced explosives. Both these things are important. Let's start with battlefield meds, because that's short. Then we'll
good,
go advanced explosives.
Is ready for deployment.
We got the main grenade that I wanted. That was the acid grenade. And I think at this point, I'm going to go ahead and do another experimental grenade. Or experimental heavy weapon, maybe. I don't know. Let me finish these two first. I'll save my last core in case I have a different... Like, if we suddenly kill the Archon King, maybe we can do the Archon armor or something along those lines. I don't know. We'll see. Back to the main screen. Let's go. I'm so excited. I got my acid grenade. Oh, so good. So good. We have.
I am sure you will.
All
find
right,
the results
here we go. Here we go now.
As I do.
I think it's going to be assault rifle time because that anyone can use, and if it's really good, I'm going to put that in my necromancer. So, give me something good. Show me something good. Yeah. The preacher. All right. Advanced stock. Advanced hair trigger and sentinel scope. I like it. I actually really like that. All right. Blue screen rounds, right, that's right, that might be a good idea. Does blue screen rounds come from blue screen protocol, or is it from something else? I don't remember. I'll have to figure that out. My new research.
Hello, Commander.
That's a nice assault rifle, though. I like that one. Let's decrypt the strong box here.
I foresee a number
Keep
of
going.
Valuable applications stemming.
Wolf gonna preach in a rage suit.
I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research
yeah,
is complete.
Wonder what the black market wants these days. Let me finish this rumor and we'll check out what the black market does these days. Alright, +3 power. Not that much power.
Avenger.
Let's see what the black market
course.
Is doing these days while we're here. Let's see.
Market is open.
The market is open. What do you want? Muton corpses, alien data caches, and PCS advanced focus. Okay, the advanced focus is kind of shit because it just wills. I may go ahead and sell that. Okay, where's the good stuff that you... 130 for alien data cache. I'm gonna need... I need some anything better for that. PCS Advanced Focus. Yeah, that's okay. I'll gladly sell those. Blue Screen Protocol, it comes. Okay, yeah. Also unlocks EMP bombs. That's right, that's right, that's right. I might do that then. I might do Blue Screen Protocol, because we're gonna start seeing Sectopods and nasty shit first. I'll take the 80 supply from the PCS. It's probably the least useful of the bunch, so... I generally don't play with the advanced focus stuff because it just defends psionic attacks and usually kills stuff before then. I'm gonna go sell that. They wanted muton corpses. Where's my muton corpses at? Come on, guys. Muton corpses. I can sell a couple. Do we need muton corpses for anything else? I don't remember. Shit. I don't want to sell too many. Let's confirm that. Alright, good. Alright, solid. Can we buy anything for intel here? Anything good? Ethereal reliquary for 35 intel. Oh shit, son. It's a legendary item. It's legendary. How can I not do this? Oh, I kind of want an orange item, you know? I'm having trouble justifying this in my heart of hearts, but seriously? Yeah, I think I'm buying me one of those. I'm buying me one of those right now. I am loot whoring the shit out of that. All right, done. I am not stopping until I get me my legendaries. Get my purple. That's not even gonna be purple. That's gonna be orange legendary. It's gonna be fat loots, baby. Fat loots indeed. All right, let's go. We have some data caches to get some extra intel as well, so it's not gonna be that bad. Battlefield medicine is done. Okay, so I'm gonna actually take the blue screen. Protocol. That's actually a really good idea. I'm gonna do that after the advanced explosives finish.
Good, Commander. I'll let you know.
That's our last core, but all right. Wolf needs new equipment. Yeah. Western U.S. Solid.
New regional contacts located.
New Mexico. So we're gonna have to go into New Mexico. Let's go ahead and build this up because we don't have enough intel otherwise. We're gonna build this anyway. 100 supplies for this. Really? God, that's an expensive ore. All right. Well, we're gonna install it. Alright, we're gonna... Okay. Shotgun, pistol, or sword? I think shotgun makes sense, because Tiamat is cool and all, but shotguns can be really handy. Let's see what we got.
Reading you loud
and clear.
I am
sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do.
Let's do it. The Baroness gun, now. Scope, repeater, and venom mags. Ooh, gives and replaces any existing M with venom rounds. That's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. New research. Okay, how long does it take to research the new box? I'm gonna do that first, man. 9 days. I'm getting excited, can't you tell? But I'm gonna put that off for a little bit. As scary as that might be, because I need a little more intel before I can make contact. I need to do that first. All right. Let's do that like that. -1 clip size is okay. No, we're not rushing it. We're not rushing it. I need the intel first.
I'll have a report assembled as soon
Guerrilla
as the
ops. Rush it now. People. You're scaring me. We can do protect the device and stop the major breakthrough. I think we're going to do this one. What time is it anyway? Oh, God. It's 1:58. Oh, dear. Folks, I think the loot whoring's gonna have to wait till next stream. I'm telling you, man, it's past my bedtime and Mama Earth is already in La La Land. So, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna actually take this mission on. I will rush it first thing next stream. Fingers crossed. I mean, not fingers crossed, I promise. Pinky swear? Yeah. Alrighty, folks. So I will see you next stream. Thanks again for tuning in. It's always been fun, as always. This will be posted on the channel as soon as it finishes doing whatever it's doing. I guess we're on positives on the whole face cam thing. It's my first time doing it, so let me know if it looks good or sounds good or you don't want to see my ugly face ever again, and that's totally cool. And stay tuned to Twitter and stay tuned to the channel so you know when the next stream is coming. I'll see you all later, folks. Thanks so much.